Welcome to Fragrance Facts, where I give truthful and tested details on a fragrance so you learn more about it. Today we're going to discuss a fragrance release by the house of Amarude, and this fragrance is called Golden Oud. I'm going to put the notes that are credited on screen for this fragrance so you have an idea of the notes in this fragrance. This is a 2019 release. It's by Claude Zaire, and it's classified as a fruity floral gourmand, and it's an extrait de parfum concentration. Now, in the top of this fragrance, what you're gonna get as a scent profile is this heliotrope violet iris florals. It has light powderiness with this fizzy, sparkling, fresh champagne, this earthy patchouli, and this sweet caramel. It's powdery, floral, fresh, earthy, and sweet. When you reach the mid, it's gonna be sweet vanilla caramel and this chocolate oudy patchouli. You're gonna get this floral heliotrope and iris. So here it's gonna be gourmand, woody, earthy, and floral. When you reach the base, you're gonna get this caramel and vanilla sweetness with a woody, resinous, syrupy tobacco myrrh. So it's gonna be this sweet gourmand caramel and this resinous, woody, tobacco-based scent. Now let's talk about the performance of this fragrance off of my skin. So for me, this was so close to nuclear and room filling, guys. It was beast mode for the first 2 hours, and then it would very, very slowly come closer to the skin. This to me was a skin scent at the 8 hour mark, and I was able to detect this off my skin up to 18 hours. The sillage scent whiff trail around me, it was on the heavy to moderate side for the first couple of hours, up to 8 hours. And then I was still able to detect this up to 12 hours of sillage around me. Excellent performing fragrance. For the compliments, I got 8.5 to 9 out of 10 compliments. And what I mostly got was that this smells absolutely delicious. Now the scent profile, I would say for this, of why it's called Golden Oud. Well, the reason is Oud is a very expensive fragrance note. Same with Iris. And there's also champagne. And obviously when you pour that champagne, it's gonna have a golden color. And also there's caramel here. It's a very caramel heavy scent. So all these will resemble the color of gold and those nuances. Now the fragrances that resemble this one, they're not 100% clones, but they're close to it. I would say the first one would be from Roja Dove. And this fragrance is called Amor Mio. So we're gonna smell Golden Oud. There's gonna be a certain vibe to this one that it will resemble you. And the second fragrance that's gonna give you some vibes is by Yves Saint Laurent. And this one is called Black Opium. This is a fragrance for women. It's marketed for that. But guys, this is unisex. Anybody can wear this. So this fragrance is gonna give you some resemblances when you smell it to Golden Oud. But like I said, they're not 100% is identical. They're in the same family, in the same ballpark. Now, if you're looking for a caramel heavy base scent, look into this one.
Guys, this here, 10 out of 10 masterpiece.
Thank you very much for watching. Hopefully this fragrance review gave you information that you're looking for to help you make a decision. Take care. See you in the next one. Peace and lights out.